A new story on Connect Chibok titled, Nigerian reopens border crossing with neighbors' right. The Nigerian government says it is reopening four border crossings with Benin and Niger more than a year after they were shut in an effort to stop smuggling of agricultural products and weapons. Other border points will reopen at the end of December 2020. Recount last month after some initial reluctance, Nigeria ratified its membership of the African Free Trade Zone. When it officially launches in January, it will become the second largest free trade area in the world. It aims to significantly increase the value of intra-African trade. Business owners have long complained that moving goods across Africa is often chaotic, as borders are the major hindrance to economic growth. Read more details of this on Connect Chibok. Second popular news stories on Connect Chibok with millions of views titled, French President Emmanuel Macron tests positive for COVID-19, right? French President Emmanuel Macron has tested positive for COVID-19 after experiencing symptoms. The President of the Republic has been diagnosed positive for COVID-19. The statement from the LC Palace read, it said the President was diagnosed after he was tested at the onset of the first symptoms. In accordance with current health regulations applicable to all, the President of the Republic will isolate himself for 7 days. He continues to work and carry out his activities remotely. French Prime Minister Jean Castex will also self-isolate his office. Macron had a busy week in the days leading up to his positive test. On Wednesday, he met Portugal's Prime Minister Antonio Costa for lunch and attended a cabinet meeting. On Tuesday, Macron met with various people, including the President of the International Committee of the Red Cross, Peter Morel. Read full story about this on Connect Chibok. Third popular news story on Connect Chibok titled, The University of Bamenda to hand over certificates this weekend, right? The University of Bamenda will this weekend hand out end-of-course certificates to graduating students. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, however, the university says it will be done in a closed ceremony limited to students only. Get more details about this on Connect Chibok. Fourth popular news story is on Connect Chibok titled, HGTC Bambidi graduates frustrated over exemption from posting list rights. Secondary school teachers who recently graduated from the Higher Technical Teachers Training College, HTTC Bambili, otherwise referred to as INSET Bambili, have been posted to the new duty post. According to a list released by the Ministry of Secondary Education, they will begin work as soon as possible. Some computer science and ICT students, however, say their names have not been featured and the ministry is silent about it. Read full details of these on Connect Chibok. Last popular news stories on Connect Chibok titled, Kambe Council Workers on Strike. Workers of the Municipal Council in Kambe, Ndonga Mantung Division in the Northwest Region have staged a strike today. The disgruntled workers say they have gone for 3 months without payment and are requesting that authorities rectify the issue before they return to work. Get more details of this on Connect Chibok. This brings us to the end of the 6:30 news on CMTV. It was compiled and edited by Nambilia Christa and presented by Bongni Marie Claire under the supervision of Quine Chamba. Stay tuned for more upcoming interesting programs on CMTV, and I do wish you a great weekend.